Alright guys, this is just going to be a quick outline tutorial of how to pick a lock, Fallout 3. Hope it helps. If not, best I can do. The problem with lock picking this game is it's almost too easy if you have enough pins. This is your amount of pins right here. It's not lock level, average, which means you have to have at least 50 locks picking skill to pick it. And my lock picking 75. This forced lock means that I have a 35% chance if I click F that I can just push the lock open and get right into the door. Now, I'm not going to do that. It's 35 chance isn't that great. Just over a third. But, alright. The more common method that I see people talking about is starting from one side. I'm going to pick the right side. And lightly tapping A, and then listen for it to get held up anywhere. If you hear a tink, stop clicking A or detention, which is the wait from the screwdriver. Now, go a little bit farther up, hear a few pins drop, tap A. Hear a tink, stop tapping A. Just keep going like this, and it, getting a little more leeway here. I heard a tink, so I stopped. Go a little bit farther up. See, a lot less there, as you can see, it didn't tink. Now that could, see, it got there, it tinked. Just keep going. Alright, I heard it tink. You might not have, but I did. Let's go a little bit farther up. Sound a little bit more than I did before. And, yep. There you go. Just listen for the tink. You hear the tink, let go, try and save your bobby pins. And then once you're in, just crouch down, hold shift so you don't get caught, or shift is just block. Take the assault rifles, the ammo, yeah. Or encumbered, this isn't my main save anyways. Now here's another lock. Same kind of lock, so let's try this again. Just listen for the tinks. There we go. Coming on the way around. Here's another one. But this time, let's start from the other side. Actually, I'm going to show you the technique that I usually use. If you go on my channel, you'll see that I do pick locks in real life. So this is the way that I approached it the first time I was faced with the screen. I scroll around the lock from side to side. Now, you'll hear little, like, sounds. Now, scroll around. Listen for the area that has more sounds than other areas. Like right here, doesn't make as much noise as, say, here. See? Right there. That makes a lot more noise than right here. I'm gonna break my bobby pin if I keep doing that. But a lot of locks seem to be right around this area, right around this area. So, usually, you can probably start from here and find it pretty easy. Right there. Alright, I hope I helped. This is Rivet City, if anyone's wondering. So, yep, look for more videos coming up in the future. I'm going to show a few things on how to craft and miscellaneous skills like that. Maybe a few walkthroughs. Alright, thanks for watching. See you later.